National Defense.
The National Defense
Authorization Act.
Authorization Act.
Is a bill that passes.
Is a bill that passes.
Every single year.
Every single year.
But this year.
But this year.
Senator John McCain.
Senator John McCain.
And Senator Carl Levin.
And Senator Carl Levin.
A Republican.
A Republican.
And a Democrat.
And a Democrat.
Attached a provision.
Attached a provision.
That allows for military personnel.
That allows for military personnel.
To detain and hold.
To detain and hold.
American citizens.
American citizens.
Indefinitely.
Indefinitely.
Without trial.
Without trial.
If this bill passes.
If this bill passes.
What are we doing right now?
What are we doing right now?
As our rights.
As our rights.
Protesting our government.
Protesting our government.
Will earn us the designation.
Will earn us the designation.
Of terrorists.
Of terrorists.
And we will be risking.
And we will be risking.
Indefinite detention.
Indefinite detention.
By military police.
By military police.
This bill violates the Constitution.
Violates the Constitution.
And it will allow federal military personnel.
And it will allow federal military personnel.
To engage in domestic law enforcement.
To engage in domestic law enforcement.